Hey everyone, this is Manly Badass Hero, and welcome to Employee of the Month, which is a horror game where you work a typical job where no horror things happen. But most likely, they probably will.
Hey, something's come up. Would you mind taking the late shift tonight?
Are we working for Sesame Street?
Thanks. I knew I could count on you to pull through. Come by around 11. I'll meet you out front.
Sound like I was talking to a Muppet.
Look, I know this is short notice, especially for your first day, but we really need someone for the late shift. Davey had to go to the hospital and Claire quit unexpectedly. I can't stick around because I got dinner plans, but I can help you over the phone if you need some motivation.
Sure.
We never get customers past 8 p.m., but I like to keep the place open till about 3 a.m. just in case, you know. Keep an eye on the CCTV screens around the place. In case anybody actually swings by. To keep yourself from dozing off, I wrote up a list of tasks. They're pretty straightforward, nothing too out of your paycheck. Oh, and some advice for the late hours. First, don't open any padlocked doors. You ain't getting paid to go in there. Secondly, the dumpsters are just across the car park. Don't take too long taking out the trash. It's a nice neighborhood, but it's best not to get stuck out in the dark for too long.
That's reassuring.
Third, if the lights go out, the breaker switches in amongst the shelves in the warehouse. Not my idea, but whatever, I ain't an electrician. Lastly, don't go into my office. That's everything. Any questions?
Can I go in the office?
Didn't think so. Anyway, the list is at the customer service desk. Oh, and be sure to clock out by 3 a.m. Adios.
Later. Okay.
Yeah.
I just lost my security camera because I could pick it up and throw it for the wall. Oh no. Oops. Restock toilet paper basket. Clean up spill in aisle 2. Find lost fitness DVDs and restock the rack.
Yeah.
We're very energetic when we pick up and throw things. Is there something in the halls? It was like a coworker, maybe? Well, let's see. They're right behind me. There's nothing there. Wait, look at that again. Yeah, because I'm standing right here. That's weird. It's okay. So restock toilet paper basket. Clean up spill in aisle 2. Find lost fitness DVDs and restock the rack. Are these the fitness DVDs?
Yeah.
Yep. Great. Toilet paper basket. It's not toilet paper. This is just stuff. That's grass.
What?
Probably some in the warehouse. Janitor's closet. Is this something gonna... This is a broom. I'm not sure if this counts as a mop, but...
Yeah.
It did. Okay, just throw the mop at the spill. That's how you fix things. And toilet paper basket. We can sprint. Yeah. Interesting warehouse. There's a random bread slicer out here. Every warehouse has one. Exit. What's this button do? There's more buttons. We were stuck in a loop. Huh. There is a locked door. Totally should open that later. Boss's office, please go away. I'm at my fucking limit. Yeah, we're still seeing that weird Resident Evil monster thing. I don't know what that's all about. Okay, so let's go restock the toilet paper basket. Yeah. Ring, ring. Mush, mush.
How goes that shopping list? Don't answer that. Anyway, I just remembered there's a second list I forgot to mention. And yeah, that'll need to be done too.
I can't order figured.
Blame Davey for that one. He was supposed to do his half. But then he went and slipped on that ice cube. He said he left it pinned to one of the shelves in the warehouse. Should it be too hard to find? Oh, by the way,
what? So I already suspect I know what it is. I'm gonna actually put some items near where I think they gotta go. Or maybe we can do it early, because I see this stuff out here, like, look, it's out of stock, right?
What?
Wait, what? I might have broken reality, but that's okay. Oh, here's the agile thing we gotta restock. No, that makes perfect sense. Yeah, you don't want this stuff out in the open. People steal, you know what I mean? Can I, like, stock it early? No. But that's fine. I'll just leave that there. Here's the list. Restock empty milk fridge. Take trash from front door to dumpster. Okay. Look, say it restocked, because I had it right there. Good speedrun strategy. Alright, let's take the trash out. From front door. There it is. Damn. Can I?
Yeah.
No, I can't push it in the cart. Okay, sure. Cars are very plain in this world. Wait, what? There is a... Is it a ghost? Like,
yeah.
I'm just trying to throw out the trash, man! And we got a phone call. I see there's a whole, like, back area back there, too. We need to explore that later. Mushy mush.
No way I said not to go into my office, scratch that, and go there. I left some important work I was supposed to do. But since you're there already, could you get on that? It's on my desk. Get it done.
Sure thing. Okay. Oh, the power just went out. And the tasks were just mundane tasks. Well, they said the breaker was in here. I think it's behind that shelf. I think we saw it a little earlier. So let me just get on over there. Not there. Over here. There we go. I see you're still looping. Still fairly dark, despite the power coming on, supposedly. So what's my mundane task? Oh yeah! It's a bread cutter. I might have to throw bread in it.
Yeah.
Absolutely nothing. Oh, this door is open now. Weird. Are these my Are you the employee of the month? Okay, it's coming after us. Oh my god, I've been teleported into the Amazon warehouse dimension. I'm gonna need to get in the cage. Because I'm a wagey. Get in cagey. You know, this is not the weirdest thing that's happened. So I'm not too bothered by all this sequence of events. Let's go in this way. No, look, it stops looping. Interesting. Do not open the garage. Open the garage. What's wrong with opening the garage? That weird parking lot ghost is after me. Hey, what's up?
Look, I know this is short notice, especially for your first day, but we really need someone for the late shift. Davey had to go to the hospital and Claire quit unexpectedly.
Deja vu.
I can't stick around because I got dinner plans.
I know, I've been here before.
I can help you over the phone if you need some motivation. We never get customers past 8 p.m., but I like to keep the place open till about 3 a.m. just in case, you know. Keep an eye on the CCTV screens around the place in case anybody actually swings by. To keep yourself from dozing off, I wrote out a list of tasks. They're pretty straightforward, nothing too out of your paycheck. Oh, and some advice for the late hours. First, don't open any padlocked doors. You ain't getting paid to go in there. Across the car park. Don't take too long taking out the trash. It's a nice neighborhood, but it's best not to get stuck out in the dark for too long. Third, if the lights go out, the breaker switches in amongst the shelves
of
the warehouse. Not my idea.
Hey, look, toilet paper. Sweet. I have to, like, move a certain way. Weird. There we go, we're out. And we're back in the, warehouse dimension. The objectives are still kind of bugging out. That door is still locked. I know there's definitely secrets, but we'll kind of find them as we go. We have to replay the game. Now what? Restock toilet paper basket. Clean up spill in aisle 2. Find lost with disease and restock the rack. Yeah, it's literally just... it's deja vu. I know I've been here before. Let's throw a mop at the thing. Oh god! Everything is... weird. Nope. Ah! You've died in real life. Not the hand! Yeah, so I'm going back for the game, and look, like, you literally can speedrun for this. Hey, there's a person here.
This one requires the token of material desire. This one requires the token of material desire.
And there's passwords here. A token of material desire.
The token of material desire.
What do you define as material desire? Do you want video games? Oh, that's kind of interesting. You can only see him in the corner of your eye. That's a pretty cool effect. So you only see him in the cameras, quarter of your eye, that's it. And also, like, there's multiple dimensions. You can see it here. All the cameras only point to the multiple dimensions now. So we can't rely on these to, fully catch where that thing is. There it was. See it? It's near the, toilet paper basket. We can get the spill, though. Also, there's a dead guy in the thing. Yeah. It sees us. Go, 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 go. Okay, it's all the way down there. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Goodbye, photo. Also, yeah, see this camera too. It's blocked out by a body. God, this is weird. And you see the body up there. Okay, gotta get out of this dimension now. It's over there. Coming back my way. It has to be like the far left of your screen. Woohoo! You need to get away from my toilet paper, my friend. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Because if it spots you, I don't think you can outrun it. Like, you're done. Ghost? What? Get in here.
Hey, kiddo. Sorry to call again. How goes that shopping list? Don't answer that. Anyway, I just remembered there's a second list I forgot to mention. And yeah, that'll need to be done too.
This is a weird loop stuff, man. The milk area is going to be a little trickier because you patrol pretty hard. What? Come on. Yeah. 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 Oh, bananas. Maybe this is a special... Yeah, I'm getting out of here. I'm just gonna go out the front door. You want bananas? Token exchange for all the deranged. I don't know. Yeah, something that's gonna apply more in the full game. We'll see. No, you couldn't just bring like the bananas from the front. You had to get the special banana from the freezer. You need frozen bananas from the freezer dimension that has the extended red arm thingy. Yeah. Complete the loop. The market's full of blood, but that's okay. It's just not hot lava, is it?
No way I said not to go into my office. Spread that.
Okay, I'm in your office. Power goes out. Gotta go back in. And restore the power. Yeah.
Yeah.
At least this camera works. Okay, we're in the warehouse dimension again. See if anything changed. Weird.
Oh, I hit Q again.
Password.
Wait, just get stuck. You have to flick it out.
Wait for the full game release.
No.
No, not right now. I took the paper out, I took the accounting out.
Practicing his numbers.
I'm just giving it a live demonstration.
Interesting. Oh, credits. Cool. Creon did the silent protagonist. Very good job there. Special thanks. Finding a good font, music, early playtest, and bread. Some good bread. And you, Manly Badass Hero, for trying out this demo. No problem. Secret.
Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Welcome to Sports 101. Today we're going to be taking a look at some of the most fantastic and, well, I dare say, outstanding sporting athletes. Let's take a look, shall we?
Yeah.
Useless!
Yeah!
Hey, the boss isn't here. What the
look,
hell?
I know this is short notice, especially for your first day, but we really need someone for the late.
Oh, I see how this is programmed. It's ported into the parking lot.
What?
Secret. 2584. Okay. What does this accomplish, mysterious person? Oh. Interesting. Secret. I gave you a banana earlier. Apparently I have the banana trophy. It's a second pedestal, though. Hmm. I'm assuming this is going to have a bigger role in the full game, but I'm curious if the second pedestal, like maybe it's going to be all nothing but pedestals. It's kind of like a weird secret achievement system. Maybe you'll unlock something, but there's a second one. I'm wondering if that means, yeah, there is a second achievement kind of thing I can do in the game or not. Why is there a blender? Trash the blender. It's got three parts. It literally blew up. Go away. Okay. Did I accomplish?
There's another photo.
Hey, kiddo. Sorry to call again. How goes that shopping list?
I guess every employee has, like, a photo if you find them. It's never one of those photos. Not sure what happens if you, like, click them all. Pokemon. You're coming after me. I'll look at the other dimensions. I fell off the edge of the map. Back into the market. God, this dimension's weird! There's a giant U out there.
Seem to know what you're doing.
Yep.
Adios.
I like how there's different dialogue if you actually rush it. Oh, so you can actually escape from that dimension. Wow. So it's not the end, it's just, you better get moving. Now what if the parking lot ghost catches us? We go into the blender dimension. Trash the blender. How can I skip the blender dimension? Secret. So that's it for the Employee of the Month demo. I believe we've gotten the majority of the secrets. There might be one left relating to that little pillar, or that might be more reserved for the full game. I'm not really sure. But we got the lion's share, if we didn't get them all. So this is in that realm of surreal horror, and I think this could be pretty good. It's out there, but it's out there in a good way. And it's got that kind of blend of, it's kind of comedic, but also it's kind of like creepy. It's not, you know, blood and guts scary, although there is blood and guts, but highly like kind of stylized. But it's unsettling just because, you know, it has that nightmare fever dream kind of feel. And you don't really know what to expect. It's kind of throwing different things at you. It makes me think of old custom Half-Life and Counter-Strike and Civ Co-op and those type of games. They used to have some really crazy custom maps that you could explore or play in that played kind of like this, if not even more crazier. That's what gives me that kind of feeling, that era of mods and stuff. So I look forward to the full release. Anyway, so thank you all for watching Play the Employee of the Month demo. I'll see you guys later and take it easy.